Sí. I asked, what is for you the difference of an improvising musician to a non-improvising musician? He said, a non-musician. It's a lot though, around. It's also made possible with equipment since you can noodle with sound, staying totally out of any musical process. So what is for you? Can you please describe maybe once again what is for you the musical process? What do you mean by that? Actually now comes in my mind, I asked this Tabea from Berlin, which I'm gonna probably film sometimes. What she listens to, and she said all kinds of music, of course. And then I asked again a bit deeper, and she said Muddy Waters you would listen to. I just wanted to tell you this. Maybe it's interesting, but I asked if she listens to older things, and then she said Muddy Waters and Elvis. Elvis, yes. I think it was Elvis. Yes. Now I have a little more concrete question for the film. I wasn't sure, you know, are you gonna compose everything new for the whole film, or are you gonna also take existing things? I mean, this is always a possibility as well. Just, this is the question, very simple. Yet you already know, maybe, or not at all. Okay, this was about it, and if you haven't heard all of this, I wouldn't want to, because maybe it's, you know, long and boring, but you can anyway send me some new things, and I will be happy to receive whatever you send me, and hear your voice as well. Mine was a bit strange, maybe, but it's also a bit strange to talk to this machine here in front of me and having no idea how I sound because I don't have headphones on. But I probably should better not listen because I'm too late to everything again. Yes. And this is not my language anymore. But what is? Right now I'm not sure. Okay, so see you and hear you. Thank you.